To Kruger Field for the Southside USD Rivals. A battle between the Wolves and Panthers. Just minutes into the second half, a free kick for Jessica Silva, sending it on the goal. And Esmeralda Lopez, a redirect with her head there. It finds the back of the net. The Panthers up 2-1. After that, LBJ would control much of the half. The ball there, getting a good chance here, but the missed opportunity. That ball is going to go out. Then about a minute later, another run out from the Wolves, getting a shot on goal. But Isabel Sanchez, they're waiting for that one. Both teams had their chances down the stretch, but can't connect, leaving the Panthers on the right side of a 2-1 final tonight.